here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, for the first time tonight, Bray Wyatt going to the top rope.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
Two.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Six.
Going top rope once more.
They love it up there.
Seven.
Bray Wyatt making his way up the ropes.
Watch it. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's setting up.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
And there it is. We've been waiting, and Bray Wyatt finally unleashes Sister Abigail.
You're right. Nobody gets up from that. It's over. There it is. The finisher. This could all be over right now.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, looking to make this.
And there's the discus clothesline. Luke Harper's got this.
Oh, this Luke Harper. He is bad to the bone.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my, he's wild in there. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Just making his presence felt there. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. That'll rearrange your spine.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Four.
Luke Harper
shows us some clever offense here.
We're seeing the maddening effect of Luke Harper's offense can have on an opponent. This monster wants to take you to places of excruciating misery and pain.
Six.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
And there's the count.
Going for the cover. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
You know, when you weigh 300 pounds, everything is magnified. And for Kane getting dropped there, it would be like falling off a second-story building.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Uh-oh, look at this!
No way. What a move from Luke Harper. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks. Discus clothesline. Luke Harper now wiping the floor and ready to turn off the lights.
This Luke Harper has a bad attitude. He likes to hurt his opponents.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Folks, we're coming to you live from Minneapolis, which of course was the home of the AWA for so many decades.
That might have silenced at least a few of those voices in Kane's head. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Two.
Oh, out of nowhere.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
And the ref starts to count.
That's it. He's done. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Oh, what's Bray Wyatt getting ready to do here?
Looking for all the glory here.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
What a match! Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
And there's the tag.
Wow. He's still down after that. In big trouble.
One.
Oh, wow.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
You don't need to be an expert in the human anatomy to know that an arm is going to be in major trouble if this keeps up.
Yeah, but fortunately, I am an expert in the human anatomy.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
The drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Two.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Four.
Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field.
The Harper back suplex face buster. Luke Harper's dancing with the one that brought him.
I can't imagine anyone dancing with Luke Harper. This guy's repulsive.
Could this be it?
I think so.
And there's the count.
Oh, this is not good. Whoa, Luke Harper hit that one.
The referee getting involved now.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. That's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Now that's offense. After you're on the receiving end of something like that, you wish WWE had timeouts.
He's got him hooked. Ouch. He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Harper just continues to attack with those deranged eyes of his. He keeps coming at you with that brute force. As crazed as Luke Harper is, he is human.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And here's the tag. What a scoop slam.
Man, you could feel that on the top of the Dead Gum Arena. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.